over here, Dex.
Huh? Say Dex.
Yep. Yep, find them. So the leash, there you go. And now take him over the top here, over the article, and let him have the length. Let him go. Stop, don't move your feet. Don't move your feet. Let the leash out. Just run the leash out. Don't move your feet. Gather it up as he comes back. There you go. Stop, don't move your feet. All right, now move with him. Stop. That's it, good leash handling. Don't jerk on it, just let it run through. Give him leash. There you go, move with him. That's it. Doing good. Give him all the length now. Slow down, give him all the length. Have just the nub in your hand. Slow down. Don't ride your dog. No, slow down, give him all the length of the leash. That's it. All right, now we're going to flow with him. Good work, Dick. That's it. You can keep that leash up with your left hand. That's it. Now just move at the pace of the dog. Really nice work there. I know it's not easy. Lift it up, gather it up, and give him length.
Fuck that way through.
No, it's fine. Shh, okay. Don't talk. Get that leash off the ground. Stop. Don't move your feet. Give him length as he moves forward. And move your feet. There you go. Get back to work! That's fine, you don't see anything. There you go.
Oh, bloody hell, dog.
That's it. Rip through it. Good work, Dick. Doing great, just keep moving with him. Right, stop. Gather up that leash. Let it flow through your fingers. All right, move with him. Yeah, he's gone tracking. Now you can start moving with him. That's it, don't crowd him, that's it, you're doing really well. Move with him. Just in the corner, it's okay. Let's see what he does. Takes him up, he's running out of odor. See? Go with him. Stay with him. Look at that, back on track. Woohoo, buddy! Good job, Dex! Woohoo!